All right, night off for the Boston Red Sox. We have some soccer to show you. Dartmouth at home with a team from far, far away, University of Washington. The visitors will strike first in the first half. David Coley gets behind the defense, and he beats the Dartmouth keeper to the far corner. That's a shot and a goal right there for Washington. That would be the only goal of the game. A good chance for the Big Green. They had a few of them. Justin Donawa fires one on net just high, maybe off the crossbar there. In the second half, another good chance for Dartmouth. It'll come to the head of Matt Greer, but he is unable to, or to the foot of Matt Greer, unable to score there. And it's a win for the Huskies, 1-0 over Dartmouth.